There we go. Found the memory card. So, the quote for this month is "Fly me to the moon." In sort of, excuse me, stop hanging out there. To sort of commemorate the anniversary of, you know, man landing on the moon and that. So this card has already been gessoed in black. So I'll use this one. It's perfect. So I'm going to sort of do a galaxy background. It's going to be fairly simple, I think, but I think I'm going to have a little bit of fun with it. It's really, really hot in the UK at the moment. Hottest July on record, apparently. And today is quite cool in comparison to, well, yesterday was just horrendous. But it's still pretty hot. I think it's 21 degrees today. So, yeah, it's pretty hot. Try and get a lot of pigment on here so you can see the colours. And I'm just using my cheap watercolours today. I've had these since I was at school. Looks like, I think you can get these from Works. I just bowled me. And I'm also going to add some of the cosmic shimmers, just to add a little bit of sparkle. You might be able to see that the water is drying fairly quickly. Add some of the light colours in there. Don't need to worry too much about this corner because I'm going to have my moon here. Just sort of streaking the colours. Add some more water to get them to mix a little. Sort of going in with new colours where it is a little bit drier so that you can still, so it doesn't blend too much. I'm gonna add some water to mine. Cosmic shimmers. Is the carnival bright set? I always forget which one it is. Wet nails. Is it Carnival Brights 2 or something like that? Really nice shimmer coming through there. A bit more water to get everything moving and blending now. And then I'm going to let it sit for a few minutes. It will only take a few minutes to dry in this heat. Do we have just a tiny bit of blue shimmer? And add some water to this bit just to see if anything will travel. There we go. I'm going to leave that to dry and then we'll come back and do some splashes for the star. Out some white paint. And add some water. And grab our fan brush. Okay, my stars. Get this proper clean off in a minute. And we can grab some nice white paint. Start to paint in the moon. How big do we want the moon? Quite big. There we go. Nice. And we can let that dry now. And then we can come back with something else. Not entirely sure yet, but I think I have an idea. So I'll be back once that's dry. Okay, so I've got my diffuser on again, so if you can hear that, sorry. just blend is beautiful, it smells lovely. So I'm just gonna add a tiny bit of black. I have painted over the moon again and extended it just a little bit. I just wanted it to be a bit bigger. I'm going to use my natural sponge. I don't want a lot of black. I just want to add the craters. And that's that. And I found a little astronaut kitty cat online. I'm just gonna grab my glue, just a Brit stick or glue stick of any kind will do. It's only paper, so it should stick nicely with that. Just put the loads on so it doesn't fall off. And of course he's going to be on the moon. Right. Now I need to find gonna hand write today. Fly. Me. Two. This actually reminds me of a television program that used to be on when I was a child. It was a magic pen and it just showed you how to write your letters in white on a black screen. Anyone else old enough to remember that? Fly me to the moon, and I'm going to date it. It's taken me quite a while to finish this card off. Not because it's difficult or anything, just because I've been at work and just not had the, inclination to come up and craft, I suppose. Tired when I get home and all that. But there we go. That's that one finished. I love how it's turned out. How shiny it is. And I love doing the galaxies. So yeah. We'll leave a link in the description for the Mission Inspiration group. Please do come over and join us. It's lots of fun. And I hope to see you again soon. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.